Warning, you're about to be fucked in the ear by the most ratchet man in radio, the CEO of the motherfucking West Coast. This show contains adult language, adult content, drug references, sexual references, and plenty of other things that'll probably fuck your kids up for life. Don't let them listen to this if you're offended easily. Go cry about it.
Yeah, Hennessy made plenty enemies. You feel me?
Hey, yo, Mimo, drop that shit. Drop that shit.
Your body is banging, baby. I love the way you smoke it. Smoke it. Smoke it. Smoke it.
It's not gonna work for you. Nobody can equal me.
Time to give it to daddy sugar. Now tell me how you want it.
What's up, guys? You're tuned in to the CEO Show. This is the CEO of the West Coast, your host with the motherfucking most. It's Monday. Had to start up with a good Monday mashup there. That's actually one of the best modern mashups I've fucking heard in a while. Some Tupac with French Montana and Swae Lee. Like, damn, whoever the DJ is that mixed that shit up, man, props to you. But, Man, a lot of shit's been going on. Looks like we're getting a round two of stimulus checks. Hell motherfucking yeah to that. Round two of stimulus checks. Yeah. And, what else going on? Fucking 6ix9ine then pissed off the entire industry. Everyone from Snoop Dogg to the Billboard company to... Yeah, we're going to talk about that later on. And, Kevin Gates got a baby dick, apparently, and can't fuck. I ain't seen the tape. So now I'm going to be Googling this shit later, but yeah, we'll be talking about that. Let's get into some Black Bear, followed up some Halsey, though. Black Bear, I don't fucking care, followed up by Halsey Castle. Manic Monday, let's get it.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care at all. You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You're slurring all your words, not making any sense. But I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care, like they ain't even there. Cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care. Cause I'm so fucking scared, I'm only a fool for you. And maybe you're too good for me. I'm only a fool for you. But I don't fucking care at all. Oh. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care at all. You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You're slurring all your words, not making any sense. But I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care, like they ain't even there. Cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care. Cause I'm so fucking scared, I'm only a fool for you. And maybe you're too good for me. I'm only a fool for you. But I don't fucking care. We'll be right back.
getting sick of all this noise. Tired of all these cameras flashing. Sick of being poised. Now my neck is open wide. Begging for a fist around it. Already choking on my pride. So there's no use crying. I'm headed straight for the castle. They wanna make me their queen. There's an old man sitting on the throne there, saying that I probably shouldn't be so mean. I'm headed straight for the castle. They've got the kingdom locked up. There's an old man sitting on the throne there, saying I should probably keep my pretty mouth shut. Straight for the castle. All these minutes passing, sick of feeling used. If you wanna break these walls down, you're gonna get bruised. Now my neck is open wide.
That was Halsey with Castle. So 6ix9ine, fucking bitch 9 out there. Still talking shit, still trying to expose everyone and everything. Your court case is over, dude. Stop snitching. Fuck. First he went on Snoop Dogg's Live. Fucking exposed him for allegedly having an affair or some shit. Like, you not even only snitched, but you broke the bro.